It's the great penguin feed.
They're fighting for the yak. There's three of them going, the mom and the two chicks. They both want the food. That's the first feed.
She getting to get tired.
Oh, so they're hungry.
Yeah. The chicks poke their head up, so it's a parent, one at a time, and the parent is really tight, so see if it's got its tongue. The chicks are nice over one of them, and eventually the parent will just get pissed off. That's okay. Now the chicks have tasted food, they're all excited.
Oh, that's the penguin to eat.
There's the parent, mum, I love the mum. But if the parents will rush around, oh, climb up on top of the rock or something like that. Top of us, it's up on the road. Yeah, just a little bit of space. Kids can be encouraged to admire nature. They're not going to end up with all sorts of things. That's happened since I've been in practice. That one that just went around, that was probably born a couple of days.